Emily, and I'm going to be showing you how to make homemade rustling tea. So, the first thing you're going to need to make this is get them out. You're going to need 1.5 cups of tea. You don't have it. And you need 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of instant tea and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon and then 1 teaspoon of cloves. And we also do not have the 1 package of lemon Kool-Aid and so after you mix all this together, you will finally get your finished product, and it should look something like this. Something like that, and it'll be a little of a red color. And you can make as much as you want. Just my. Okay, so now I will not have to make two, but I just have two for one of my tasters. And you do not want to warm up the water before you put the tea in. So we're going to